Fact number 1. The American paddlefish, Polyodontes bathula, is a freshwater fish species that is native to the Mississippi River Basin and some of its tributaries. Fact number 2. They are also known as spoonbills because of their long, paddle-like rostrum, which is used to detect prey and navigate through murky waters.